An albino deer was mistakenly shot and killed over the weekend, and now a conservation group hopes to use the mistake as a lesson. The hunter who shot the deer reported it, and now the buck will be donated to the club, where the president says it will be used to teach hunter safety. The DNR gave that hunter a warning.